Children, the brightest sunshine of the society. Children, the seed of a sweet fruit. Children, the positive, innocent truth of the world. Children, the growing morals. And children, they are the future. In short, they are like the good music, which takes us back to the world of innocence. Today, November 14, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru's birth anniversary, and I must say, it's a special day for our tiny toddlers. Yes, it's Children's Day. My dear ladies and gentlemen, embrace yourself to witness the special one's special day celebration. One song can change a moment. One idea can change a world. One step can start a journey. But a prayer can take you to the top notch of divinity. Greeting each other creates love, a bond of closeness, and here we have Miss Adeline to accord the words of welcome.
Every child is a different kind of flower and all together make this place a beautiful garden. Dear ladies and gentlemen, this is Adeline, welcoming you all to this virtual Children's Day celebration. To begin with, I would like to offer my pranam to our beloved Velamal party, our Chairman Sir, Shri Muthuramalingam, our Director Sir, Shri Sasikumar, and our Director Academics Madam, Srimati Geetanjali Shashikumar, who always worked for success and paved our path to lead the next generation towards a better future. A child can always teach an adult three things: to be happy for no reason, to be busy with something, and know how to demand with all his might what he want. With that note, I would like to say that it's my proud privilege to welcome our zonal heads, principal, vice principal, HM, teaching and non-teaching staffs, fellow team members, parents, and my dear kiddos. I'm cherished to welcome you all to this Children's Day celebration. Children's Day is celebrated to increase the awareness of people towards the rights, care and education of children. This day reminds everyone to renew their commitment towards the welfare of the children and to teach the children to live by Chacha Nehru's ideals. For an adult, it is an occasion to imbibe the qualities of the childhood. Hope this celebration will help us to realize the importance of the welfare of the children to the society and work together to bring up a healthy new generation. Wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Thank you.
Thank you, Adeline. With a new day comes new strength and new thoughts with a greater smile. Here we have a primary department to kindle your smiles with their Children's Day wishes.
Oh, Children's Day.
Thank you, Paul, for those wonderful wishes. We are all puppets in the hands of fate, and seldom we see the strings. But one thing, puppets can say things that humans cannot say or see. Here we have our beloved kindergarten teachers to show the pure bonding between students and teachers.
Good morning, children. Today we are going to see one new story about the student and teacher bonding. Once upon a time, there lived some people in an island. There lived a teacher who was very kind towards the kids, making the kids learn new things and craving out the best in them. All the people in the island were very happy and lived their lives peacefully. Suddenly, one day they gave an alert to the people in the island that the island is going to sink. And some men came in a boat and gave some life jackets and materials to make a boat. So the people there started packing the things from their homes, whereas some people were making the boat. As the teacher was very kind, when some people asked for few materials, she gave them all that at last she had none. She had no materials to make the boat and no life jacket too. Then she started asking for help to everyone.
Can you take me in your boat? Because I don't have any materials to make the boat.
Sorry, teacher. I already said to a neighbor, I will take him. No, I can't take you in my boat because I have so many things inside.
She asked to so many people, but no one helped her. All the boats started moving. The teacher was really sad and lonely and was standing in her side. After some time, she saw one boat returning towards her. She was so excited and waved her hand. After the boat stopped, a kid came running towards her from the boat.
So many boats passed me, but no one helped me. Why are you helping me?
I am your old student, ma'am.
I am very happy for helping me, child. But there is no place and there are many precious things in the boat. Then how can I get in?
The kid took out of his precious things from the boat and put it on the island and took the teacher in the boat. So, in this story, we can understand that the children also grateful to the teacher. Even though they grown up and reach great heights, students will never forget their teacher's love and affection. Thank you, students.
I'm having one personal experience also. One rainy day when I was working as a teacher in my hometown, my mother was not well, even serious. My father and I searched for the autos to take my home to the hospital. No auto drivers willing to come. At last, we find one auto in one house. We asked him to come. He said no. His son come out and see my mother and he said his father to take the auto. Then we went to hospital. That day I felt very proud to be a teacher.
Thank you, teachers, for your wonderful performance. हम हमेशा बच्चों के साथ बच्चे बन जाते हैं और हम बड़ों को सिर्फ भगवानी नहीं बच्चों भी पाठ सिखा देते हैं. It's my pleasure calling our primary staff who is going to share a few words about the Children's Day.
सभी को मेरा नमस्कार. सभी को बाल दिवस की शुभकामनाएं. आज इस बाल दिवस के अवसर पर मैं अपने विचार रखना चाहती हूं. भारत में बाल दिवस 14 नवंबर को मनाया जाता है. हमारे महान नेता पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू का जन्म दिवस है. उनके बच्चों के प्रति प्रेम लगाव और स्नेह की वजह से इस दिन को बाल दिवस के रूप में मनाया जाता है। बच्चे घर में, परिवार में, समाज में खुशी का कारण है। उन्हीं के साथ साथ वे अपने देश के भविष्य भी है। तो बच्चों, बाल दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू मैम। स्कूल इज अ वंडरलैंड वेयर यू विल बी गाइडेड, सपोर्टेड एंड यू गेट इंस्पायर्ड। Here I call upon our kindergarten team to take us back to that wonderland. Team for that wonderful performance. Inspiration can come from anywhere. On this note, I would like to call our primary department to inspire the children. Yes, it's time to inspire them by saying yes to kids in the kitchen. And let us encourage our little sparkling kiddos to cook without fire.
Hello everyone. Today I'm going to prepare and show you an interesting dish. Hope you were like this dish. For this dish, we doesn't need any fire. Yes, the dish name is Crunchy Bites. Hope it's your wish to keep the name for this dish, but I kept as Crunchy Bites. Yes, for this ingredients, we don't need any fire for it. Yes, without fire, we can going to make this dish for you. Yes, shall we start the dish? For this dish, we need an ingredients are, first we need some salt based biscuits, yes, and then the next ingredients is finely chopped onions, cucumber, finely grated carrot and chopped tomatoes and some lemon, and the next is cheese, and then for decorative purpose we need sage. For giving flavor we need some mixed herbs. It's fine, it's totally optional for you. And then final ingredients is salt. Yes, let's prepare a dish. Yes, we are going to assemble these ingredients. First we'll take some chopped onions, after that some chopped cucumbers and some grated carrots,
Next, finely chop tomatoes. This also is optional for you. If you doesn't like the tomato, it's okay. Just you can skip it. Then, for this, we are going to add some salt. And also for flavors, I'm adding some mixed herbs in it. After adding all these ingredients, just you are going to mix it. Just give nice mix. Once you mix roughly, after that, add one or two drops of lemon. Yes. Then again, you can give some nice mix on it. Yes, we done the mixing. Now we are going to arrange the plating. Yes, for this we need one plate. I'm going to arrange four biscuits on it. After arrange the biscuits, we are going to start arrange the vegetables which you mix it. Okay. Yes. After arrange your vegetables, add some cheese for this. Yes, once you added the cheese, again you are going to sprinkle the mixed herbs. It gives nice flavor to this crunchy bite, so just don't skip it. Okay, after sprinkle the mixed herbs, you are going to sprinkle some same on the top of this bite. That's it. Your crunchy bites, it's ready. Yes, hope you were like this dish. Just prepare and enjoy this dish. Thank you.
Thank you, friends, for that wonderful show.
Come, let's unveil the master talent in you by presenting your time of fame in just a minute. A big round of applause for the budding talent, Shia. And here we go.
Welcome to my magic show. Here is the arrow pointing upward. On the other side, sideways. Now here is my magic ace. It's down pointing downwards. It's pointing downwards. Now here is my magic. It's pointing the other side. See, it's pointing the downside of the other side. Very good. Now here is two crumpled paper. One I'm gonna teleport in here, okay? And the other one in here, see? Here is the two of them. Thank you. Here is a paper cup, nothing here, empty, okay? And the crumpled paper, I'm gonna place it in here. Now I'm gonna make it disappear, nothing comes. I can make it appear also, there you go. There is it, thank you. And the last one with the elastic rubber band, now I'm gonna place it into these two fingers. And it will automatically come to the other two fingers, okay? Look at that very carefully. 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much.
சொல்லுங்கள் கால போக்கில் காயமெல்லாம் மறைந்து போகும் மாயங்கள் புலிதாங்கும் கற்கள் தானே மண்ணீத சிலையாகும் வழிதாங்கும் உள்ளம் தானே நிலையா சுகம் காலம் யாருக்கு போராட்டம் கண்ணில் என்ன நீரோட்டம் ஒரு கனவு கண்டால் அது தினம் முயன்றால் ஒரு நாளில் நிஜமாகும் மனமே உன் மனமே நீ மாறிவிடு மழையோ அது பனியோ நீ மாறிவிடு ஒவ்வொரு பூக்களுமே சொல்கிறதே வாழ்வு நின்றால் போராடும் பொற்களமே
குளிமான்களே தோகையெல்லாம் மயில்களே ஆர்ப்பரிப்பு குறையா கடல் அலைகளே அள்ளி அணைக்க ஆசை கொடுக்கும் அரும்புகளே இன்றைய நாள் உங்களுக்கானது இந்நாள் உங்களை பெருமைப்படுத்த தரப்பட்ட நாள் இந்நாள் மட்டுமின்றி என்னாலும் உங்கள் வாழ்வில் தஞ்சம் கொள்ள வேண்டும் பட்டு வண்ண சிட்டு போல வானம்பாடி மறிந்துடுவாய் இமயமும் தொட்டுவிடும் தூரம்தான் என்று இயலாமையை முறியடிப்பாய் இறைவனால் தரப்பட்ட ஈடு இணை இல்லாத செல்வம் நீங்கள் அமுதமொழி பேச அடைக்கலம் கொண்ட சரணாலயம் பள்ளிச்சாலை இங்கு அடைக்கலம் கொண்ட அடைக்கலாம் குருவிகள் குழந்தைகள் என்னும் நீங்களே உங்களை கண்ணின் மணிகளைப் போல கருத்தாய் காத்து எங்களின் சிறகுகளில் உங்களை என்றும் அரவணைக்கும் ஆசிரியர்களின் அன்பான குழந்தைகத்தின நல்வாழ்த்துக்கள்
banana popsicle is ready. Now we are going to dip it into the main ingredient. What is that? I have the melted dark chocolate here, okay? So I have just put this banana into this dark chocolate. Wow! Stunning, right? Chocolate. You all like, right? So just dip your banana into the melted chocolate. You can do this with any fruits, okay? Strawberries. You can take a piece of apple. Yeah, just dip it in this chocolate, okay? Just remove the excess chocolate. Now you can add some nuts on the top of the chocolate or you can add some sprinkles on the top of chocolate, okay? To make it more beautiful, I have sprinkles, colorful sprinkles. I'm going to take the sprinkles and I'm going to just sprinkle it on the top of the chocolate, okay? Wow, all of you want to try this yummy chocolate? Yes? I'm going to try this. I'm sorry, don't be jealous. Yes? Okay. Ask your mother to do this and give you as a snack this evening, okay? So I have sprinkled lots of colorful, beautiful sprinkles here.
When you look for magic like a child, magic does happen. Come, get yourself transported to the world of magic for a few moments to be in the grip of magic and miracle hours. Jantar Mantar Jadu Mantar. Come, let's spell out magic, children. Thank you. The beauty of shadow is in its light. Between light and darkness, I see the shadow of life etching its beautiful colors. It's our honor to present to you one such fine artist whose fingertips paints colors of joy and life. Yes, it's a great privilege to have amidst us our art sir, the true artist with artistic assets. Time to invite our beloved principal ma'am to address young children on this august occasion. May I request Lavanya ma'am to address the young talents?
Honorable chairman sir, respected director sir, director academics ma'am, principals, vice principals, fellow team members, parents and my dear students, warm greetings to everyone. First and foremost, I want to wish all my admirable children a very happy Children's Day. As we all know, we celebrate Children's Day to mark the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of independent India. He was immensely popular among children and was formally called as Chacha Nehru. In India, Children's Day is celebrated to increase the awareness of people towards rights, care and education of children. This day reminds everyone to renew their commitment towards the welfare of children. On this great occasion, I want to share something special with you all, a small piece of advice. Dear children, number 14, Children's Day is not all about giving gifts. It is a day of realization on your importance in nation building. You must understand, childhood is the best phase of life, which has to be filled with happiness, and you have to get ready and stand agile to lead the country. Remember, we are here to nurture you, care you and motivate you. Alone we can do a little, together we can do so much. Let us join our hands together to secure the present and future. Let the day be filled with joy and delight. Open up your wings and fly high to achieve your goals. My best wishes. Thank you.
Being grateful and thankful for all the good things you have can make you happier. I render my thanks to the management, staff and the students of Vilammal for having this day a grand success. Be it online or offline, you have always proved your might. Yes, children, Oscar Wilde said, of all the flowers in the garden, children are the most beautiful flowers. To keep these words and the spirits of the words, you have made this day a grand success. Thank you all once again.
Vilammal Gopi Campus 8680983000.